Love, one.
And again, I think, you know, what we've seen from Gerasimenko and from Akula earlier, Fidlu's just got to keep it varied, doesn't he?
One.
Oh. Variation is definitely the name of the game. And it's all about time. How do you take time away well with power? And by switching your opponent around, playing into areas of insecurity. How Fidlu can do that? Let's see.
He's playing well from that there. But then that's a superb winner from Fun.
Well, not many can even get past serve receive. But look at this. For some fetching. Really spinny backhand, but look at that, right on the line there from Fun. He was surprised and actually amazed with that flick, Fan Jingdong. You can see his reaction. He was like, wow, that was some receive.
Yeah, good work.
Two all.
Fan Jingdong has won 13 of his 15 matches this year.
3-2.
Two men that have beaten him. Lin Shedong beat him at the Star Contender Goa in the quarterfinals. That was a Doha, rather.
Two, four.
And look at this. For a little run here at the start of the first game. Look at this here. Played it from extreme backhand and it just skidded along. What a shot. But yeah, Lin Shedong beat him. I think he pulled out injured in that last game though, Fan Jingdong.
Let
also lost
four.
To Wang Chuqin in the WTT.
Two, five.
Fidlu, this is tremendous from him.
Five, three.
Nice pick up there from
five. Four.
Enough is enough, he says that. You've had your fun, Finn.
Well, he's not overawed by the situation. And that's something important, isn't it? That's half the battle. As you said, not to be too intimidated, not to show too much respect.
Five, six.
Well, the fans do come in droves to see their stars, particularly the ones from China.
Six, all.
Now, this is good work from Fidlu to keep pace with his opponent.
Good switch.
Seven,
look at that right away.
Six.
Right.
He's also benefiting from being in Germany at the moment as well, Fidlu. Because he's obviously not. It's tough to get the kind of exposure and sparring partners that he would need in the Oceania region. Just still developing, of course. So going to a place like Germany, and you talked earlier about Gerasimenko.
Yeah.
Obviously benefiting from that as well.
We have lots of players from around the world going to certain hubs in Europe. Mostly
eight,
Germany, it seems.
Seven.
A very strong lead there, as has France.
Well, Fan Jingdong has kind of turned it on in the last few minutes. Six of the last eight have gone to him.
He missed two serves.
Oh.
Well.
Unusual.
And at that moment too. That shows a bit of okay. Wariness.
Well, it's not gone all smoothly for the favourites in any of the matches so far. It just shows you the quality that's on display.
Nine. Fan Zhendong is slightly more vulnerable in the early rounds. Lost to Cho Dae Song at the WTT Star Contender Goa.
Last year.
When he gets into it a bit, he's basically unstoppable. It's like an avalanche.
Two game points for Fan Zhendong. I mean, Fraser, I mean, we've also talked about Fan Zhendong. He's been a bit vulnerable against non-Chinese players, hasn't he?
Quite so. Nearly lost to Jorgic this season at the finals, men. This year, rather.
And you and I spoke about, like you just said, last year, coming into the smash. Oh, that's a lovely winner on the back end there. Singapore Sports Hub. We even had Fraser, Taylor Swift here over the last week or so. And I hear you have something to tell us about that.
Well, Fan Zhendong is a Swiftie, a self-confessed Swiftie.
Who would have thought it? Fan Zhendong went to the concert, didn't he?
I'm not sure about that, but I saw a video of him in the elevator with Adriana Diaz.
Ah.
And, bopping singing along to Sun Yingsha's delight. And saw him as well at the Champions Frankfurt after an early exit to Lee Sang-soo. Went to watch the football with Timo Boll.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Likes to do. It's good to see.
Really good to see.
Just trying to imagine Fan Zhendong with all the Swiftie gear on. One. Can't quite picture it.
Well, he's struggling to shake off Finn Lu.
Oh, there we go. Has it been a glittering display so far from him, or?
It's been tailored and swift.
On that note.
See what I did there.
It's not as effective when you have to say that. He's in a bit of trouble here. As he was in the previous game. Finn Lu's starting well, Fraser.
He is. I've been very, very impressed. Say he's not won a match this season and he's up against the best player in the world. Look at this.
4-2.
The reverse pendulum from Fan Zhendong there.
Yeah, again, we've got to be fair to him. He's just 19. How about that?
He just toasted it. Off that flick as well. Amazing.
He was 5-2 up in the last game. And then, of course, went on to lose it. Finn Lu. He is showing some great stuff here, this youngster.
Snap through the wrist there on that one. It's a decent play from Fan, but he got outplayed. He'll hold his hand up and say it.
3-6.
Yeah, so tremendous. But again, we know these Chinese players will close out well. Fan Zhendong put on a good run in the last game. Can he do it here?
6-4.
Oh, he expels his energy there, Fan Zhendong. How low he is. You can see the strength in both of these players' legs here. How engaged the core is. The head is very still. The body's doing the work. Fantastic technique.
Well, how about that for technique from Finn Lu?
If you could aim for it every time you would against a player like Fan.
Oh, that was impressive.
I think he caught the edge, but still quite impressive. I can't believe it. It's 8-4 up here.
Oh, this is absolutely brilliant.
Nicholas Lum looking on from the bench there. Yeah. We'll be thinking, oh my word, Finn.
They're roomies in Germany. They're both benefiting, I think, from that experience. Good buddies. Again, this shows the it's not far away. The resourcing,
five,
isn't it? Because
eight.
He's in his corner as a fellow player.
Six.
His turn to kind of put his hand up there, front of goal.
Oh, well.
Nine,
2 points away from taking a game against front of goal.
This is outstanding.
Really is. You know, you and I were having a little conversation earlier about how Fun looked a little vulnerable at the start of 2023. Cho Dae-sung.
Seven.
Oh dear.
Nine.
You feel for Fin Liu when something like that happens. It's the last thing. It's the only time you're in complete control of the ball without your opponent getting involved. And yeah, you want to get that serve in.
Eight.
Yeah, and you, we said as well that he's one of the Chinese players that has been a little vulnerable to non-Chinese opponents.
I mean, we set the bar high when you've had players like Ma Long, who only lost a match in 2015. But, I mean, he's lost a couple, Fan Jindong. I mean, look, he's still got about a 95% win rate. Against non-team China players.
That's still pretty high.
9-10.
Oh, he's missed another.
Oh, you feel for him, Fin Liu, but now he faces a game point. And it's Van der Dong.
9.
Yeah.
This is an adversarial sport at the end of the day. It's brutal.
One,
and,
love.
You know, the Chinese players, as present as they are, they're thinking about the next step all the time.
Amazing. They're already probably thinking about the next event, aren't they? Yeah.
One.
Thinking long term that maybe helps them take the pressure off themselves a little bit in the present moment.
And we've been privileged enough to see them wind down a little bit as well. You know how we know that they can work and play as well.
100%. it's regimental, the system, don't get me wrong, but it's less robotic than a lot of people think.
So there's the momentum firmly in Fan Jindong's favour. He's won now 8 of the last 9 points. Look, what he's done differently here, Fraser, is he's not allowed Fin Liu to get off to a terrific start, which he's done in the last 2 games.
Five.
How about that one?
Showpiece finish. It's different now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Generating that from the arm. And the dominance there, very clear to see. 12 of the last 16.
5-2.
Fan is settling now. Bit of a slow start, but it's his first match on. Now he's chilling.
Yeah, feels a lot more comfortable, doesn't he?
3-5.
Some great receives. We've seen some lovely backhands and forehands from Fin Liu. A promising young player.
Well, whatever happens here, I think, and it does look like Fan Jindong's going to wrap this up eventually in this third game, that Fin Liu could take a lot out of this, can't he?
This could be the making of him.
Right.
8-9 against the world champion, you know.
They'll
be thinking, oh,
three.
Actually, I'm not maybe as far away as what I thought. But again, how hard you have to work to just get to that next percent is insane.
Right.
8-3.
Big lead here. Fan Jindong now. 5 points clear.
4-8.
Doesn't look like we're going to have Fidlou take a game off his opponent. Or maybe, let's see. Both the other matches, the underdog managed to take at least a game. In Akula's case, she took 2.
9-5.
So 5 match points then for Van den Dorp. The world number one cruises through the opening round here of the Singapore Smash 20.